Holy Bible, Acts chapter 13, verse 38. And so, let it be clear to you, my brothers, that through this man forgiveness of sins is offered to you.